You only get one shot at making a first impression. So I figured on my first night on SmackDown Live, I'd do exactly that. So I knocked out Mr. McMahon. And that wasn't the plan. It didn't have to be him. It could have been anybody. I just wanted to get the point across that I'm still the big dog. In SmackDown Live, well, this is my yard now.
And you say you're the big dog in the yard, and that may be. I'm just out here to remind you that the McMahon family owns all the land.
The McMahon family owns the land. No, your daddy owns the land. And when he was in this ring with me, I was on these 2 feet and he was on his back.
Yes, Roman, we're all well aware that you struck a national treasure in Vincent Kennedy McMahon and you knocked him to the ground. But to refresh your memory, I believe that it was you that were laying face down in that ring last week.
You left me laying with the help of Elias. Now my question is, can you come down here and do it on your own?
Oh, Roman, I would like nothing more to come down there and just slap you around, but unfortunately, I don't have the time because, you see, I'm gonna go jump on the jet. I'm gonna go see Coach Harborough up in Michigan. And I'm gonna be working with a true championship caliber organization to help get me in shape for my steel cage match against The Miz at Money in the Bank. But Roman, if you're looking for a fight, there are tons of guys in the back just lining up to welcome you to SmackDown Live. In fact, let me introduce you to two of them.
The P Team?
It's obvious the B Team have arrived on SmackDown Live. These are former Raw Tag Team Champions, Saxton.
So, Roman, getting down to the business, you know, the B Team, they also want to make a great first impression here on SmackDown Live. So, in just a matter of seconds, you're going to be taking on. You want to do it? You'll be taking on both members of the B Team in a handicap match. Woo!
Woo! How original. You put me in a handicap match. What's next? Are you gonna blindfold me? You wanna tie this hand behind my back? What are you gonna do next, Shane? What's next, bud? Huh?
Don't be silly, Roman. But you know what? You're actually quite intuitive. You're surprising me. But a match of this caliber, you're right, it deserves a little something extra. And that should be, perhaps, a special guest referee enforcer. So allow me to introduce you to him.
How appropriate.
Of course.
Hello, I am Elias.